Hello everyone, welcome back. This is episode 6 of the Wrestlemania XV Attitude Era storyline. And yeah, this is the second last match on the whole storyline, I guess. So the story background for this episode is the main event of the match could arguably be traced back over a year ago when Austin won the Royal Rumble in 1998. Ever since that point in time, Mr. McMahon had been on a quest to either reform or completely eradicate the Texas Rattlesnake. Mr. McMahon made it clear that he did not want a rebellious, foul-mouthed redneck as the representative of his company. He had been successful keeping the title away from Austin for the last 6 months, but sooner or later the Rattlesnake was bound to strike back and claim what was rightfully his. So let's just get straight into it with another video package. Yeah!
This stage's main event would be headlined by two of the biggest superstars in WWE history.
What an athlete! A 27-year-old prodigy!
It's good to be the king, but it's gotta be great to be the Rock!
The number one man in this business! And the reason is over his shoulder!
The reigning WWE champion would enter WrestleMania with an entire corporation in his corner.
He's the epitome of a champion. He's the kind of man you would want represent your organization. Not some beer-swilling, finger-giving idiot like Stone Cold Steve Austin.
The challenger, the Texas Rattlesnake, the proverbial thorn in the side of the corporation, would be the last man Mr. McMahon would want atop the WWE mountain.
This is a no disqualification match. It was made such by Mr. McMahon.
There is no chance in hell of you becoming the champion at WrestleMania. Not a chance in hell!
With the deck stacked in his favor, never before has a champion oozed more confidence.
You come to WrestleMania, you go one on one.
Steve Austin fought an uphill battle to earn his title shot and was just one fight away from becoming the man once again.
A Rattlesnake will never quit as long as he's breathing.
When that bell rings and the match is over, you are looking at the next champion.
The stakes cannot be any higher, and the Rattlesnake is ready. This crowd is jacked, and here we are at WrestleMania 15.
Okay, so it's finally time for WrestleMania, I guess, and the ratings couldn't be higher. Definitely starting to get somewhere now. WCW going into a slump, but there's quite a few match objectives, and I know that in a second it's going to go back to the other screen. For whatever reason, it just decides to show the statistics again, which everyone's so interested in seeing so often. I think people are more bothered about reading the objectives, but anyway, match objectives: lure the Rock to the stage after he has moderate damage, grapple the Rock while he's leaning on the announcer table, hidden objective, and then succeed at the WWE Attitude Moment. I can do that. So let's skip the entrances again. As always, well, it's not even letting me. Come on. I don't want to see the Rock's entrance. There we go. There's one down, now Stone Cold, which doesn't look like it's let me skip either. Okay, yes it does. So the first things first, it'll be easier to grapple the Rock at the announcer table, so we will get that out of the way, because you don't need to do the objectives in any particular order. So we will do that. This storyline's pretty much Steve Austin 2.0, since there's already Steve Austin part. This whole thing's pretty much been Steve Austin and, well, the corporation, so, you know. Let's get out here. I'm gonna have to get the Rock out of the ring, otherwise he's not gonna get out there. Fall! Fall! There we go. No, that's not where I want him to be. And yeah, run and move. This is like an online match. Right, so if I move him, it is so difficult to control this though because it does so bad angles. But if I stand here, then there we go. No, I missed. Of course I missed. Right, now. Throw him. There we go, grapple. There's one objective done. So what's happening? Getting a bottle of water. Oh. Uh-oh. What's it gonna do? I am surprised the table broke. Okay, so we're both knocked out now. Go on. Am I gonna get up first, or is The Rock? No, we're both gonna get up at the same time. Whoa, don't throw me in a JR. What's he ever done to you? So I'm guessing we can use weapons since the refs aren't doing a count out. Oh! Straight to the head. I love that animation how they just fall backwards. My chair. And... oh! I'll just keep aiming for the head to get quick moderate damage, and then I will move over to the stage. Oh no, I missed the reversal. Okay, so back in the ring, come on, let me up. Oh, I missed. That's a hard reversal to get. I don't think I've ever reversed one of those. There we go, come on. I feel like going through a table and like four chair shots should really get you at least a little bit damaged, but whatever. I know this is so cheap, but it works. Oh, reversal. And straight back to the head. With a punch to the throat. It's doing that glitch again, I can't punch. I'd do anything other than run. I really hate that glitch. I don't know if it's just a glitch on my controller, but it seems to happen often. Okay, finally, light damage. So the quicker that light damage happens, the quicker that even more damage happens. And then once he's on moderate, we will throw him up to the ramp to see what happens next. Rake the eyes, Rocky. Ah. Come on, let me up. There we go, reversed. And that should do it. No, one more blow to the head shouldn't do it. So this pile driver. Yeah, there we go. So let's get him up the stage now. Wow, he just fell. Okay, let's get up there. Whoa, glitch, do you see Rock's legs there? Let's just go up here. Come on, Rock. Follow. So I need to grapple the Rock pretty much here. Or not. So what's gonna happen? Oh. Now what? That heavily braced right knee. Is it not even gonna tell me the next objectives? Oh, I'll need to get the Rock's damage to critical for the next thing to happen. So keep aiming for the head again. I think two more hits will probably do it. But maybe not. Maybe one more shot? Oh, there we go. Perform my finisher and pin him in 10 seconds, so that means I need to get him back in the ring. Run, Stone Cold! And then, yeah, Revenge, great. on, get back in the ring. Get in the ring. So now I just need to finish it. If to pin him in 10 seconds after I died, and then there's another hidden objective, something's obviously going to happen after I do so. But we'll just need to see. There we go, signature move. Luthor's press, time. No, I'm, whoa, I ran past him. Let's try that again. There we go. Go on, get up. I can see that this is a long episode, but there is a lot of objectives to do. And it's one of the final things to do, so you know. Okay, pin. Ref. One. Two. He kicked out. Oh! Low blow. Oh! How is The Rock not seeing Mankind? I'm still on the floor.
Oh, please, somebody hit Mankind. Quick.
Where's Mr. When do I do the attitude moment? Where is The Rock going?
Austin's in a fighting mood.
Come on, get in the ring. Get in the ring.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
By God, it's a stunner. Oh, wait, no, it's not. Ah! Oh. Yes, it is. Stunner. Oh wow, it even did the overreaction that The Rock did in this match. Pin. Mankind. One count. Wow. One count on The Rock, even though the first time he got two count. This is going to take a while. I'm going to try that. I'm going to try it. Go for the pin. One. Wow. How is The Rock kicking out of everything? What is this? Just a backdrop from the top rope? Oh, yes it is. And I think I missed that. Yeah, I did. No, why did it aim on Mankind? Mankind sort of helping me out, sort of, I guess. Let's go for a pin. One, two. Oh, he kicked out again. And The Rock reverses. This is going to be a long episode. Ah, missed. I'm not losing via submission. And why is Mankind doing the ropes? Running the ropes. Bulldog.
Smashing skull into the ground.
And what is this?
This could be bad.
Oh my god, power bomb. And poke to the eyes. Wow.
And can you believe that impact and the kick?
Now The Rock's on the attack. If The Rock ends up winning this and I need to restart, I'm gonna be so angry. I better not happen. No, he reversed it again. The Rock, you should be dead right now. Pretty much out of the match. I might just go for a submission, since pinning obviously isn't working. I'll just try and get a sleeper hold when I get up. Or not. Go, 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 go. It's not moving. It's not moving. That means I can't win by that. Probably. So it was just not moving at all. That's too much of a coincidence to just be that I can't pin. Can't submit, so something's gotta happen. Luthor's press.
Look at Austin go.
Get up, Brock. Stunner. Oh! Nailed him with another stunner. That should do it. Raising hell and taking names. Come on, pin. 1, 2, 3. Ah, finally.
Snake is ready. This crowd is jacked. The starter. The starter.
Witnessing Stone Cold Steve Austin reclaim the WWE Championship may have brought the WWE owner misery.
Stone Cold destroyed McMahon! The Rattlesnake rules! The Rattlesnake rules again!
But Mr. McMahon's despair would soon turn to delight as the acquisition Big Show was a signal that times had officially changed. The floodgates opened, and there was an exodus of young stars from WCW to WWE.
And now that the Y2J problem is here, this company will never, ever be the same again.
I know you're here, really, because you want some Latino heat.
WWE was flourishing, while WCW's ultimate demise was imminent.
Imagine that. Me, Vince McMahon. Here I am on WCW television. How can that happen? Well, there's only one way. You see, it was just a matter of time before I, Vince McMahon, bought my competition. I own WCW. What is the fate of WCW? Well, tonight, you'll all find out. Because the fate, the very fate of WCW is in my hands.
The enthralling Attitude Era elevated the WWE to unprecedented heights.
Can you believe this match?
This is your life!
And gave the WWE Universe some of the greatest moments of all time.
D-Generation X invades WCW tonight!
Woo-hoo. No, Adrian! I did it!
You think you know me? You think you know me?
The Rock will forever be the people's champion.
It doesn't get any bigger than this.
And that's the bottom line. The Stone Cold said so.
Well, it looks like that is it. I think that is it for this whole Attitude Era. Ah, congratulations. Kevin Nash off script. Universe Feuds Pack 1 have been unlocked. And let's just go back to the timeline menu. I think there is one more match. Yes, there is. There is a bonus match. So that will be the last episode, that bonus match. So if you enjoyed this episode, give this episode a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. And other than that, I will see you next time.